All right, so let's wrap it up with Hufanga and Polamalu.
Yeah, we'll see how they play similarly. Here's Hufanga earlier this year against Denver. Does that remind you of someone who might have taught him that? And then how about that play? The instincts to understand and see the screen. Polamalu lying in wait, baiting you into throws that you shouldn't make and taking it back the other way.
And the same infectious energy as well, how they carry themselves.